Nganong dili man angay na mag-invest lang ka sa usa ka klaseng investment. Okay, so kabalo naman ta guys na when it comes to investing, daghan kayo tag pwede pagpilian, di ba? So just to name a few, naatay stock market, naatay business, naatay real estate, naatay cryptocurrency, time deposits, pag-ibig MP2, and so much more. So the point is, kung ikaw itong tipong tao na nangita ka o ka ng mga investment platforms na pwede nimo pabutangan si mong kwarta para ang kwarta na mong trabaho nimo, no, mutubo siyang iyaha, then there are a lot of options. It's just a matter of fact kung asa ka bagay. So in this video, gusto nato ibutang na maski na naakay isa ka investment, it is still best that you have other investments as well because of some reasons that I'm going to share with you right now. In fact, tulo ka buok, no? Tulo ka buok na makatabang sa inyo when it comes to investment. So the first reason is don't put all your eggs in one basket. Mojo na siya ang pinaka common na madunggan niyo sa market, di ba? Don't put all your eggs in one basket. Tungod kay pag once matagak nimo ang basket, there's a huge chance na mabuak tanan nimong itlog. So it's the same logic na pag i-invest lang ka sa usa ka market, pag once na munaog ang market because it really happens, then mawala pud ang imuhang value sa imuhang investment. So, just like recently what happened was when the Philippine stock market was down, the cryptocurrency was up. So, if you have investment in both parties or in both platforms, then one is down, one is up. And another one is sa US na stock, no, nisaka siya while the Philippine stock market is down. As of now, nisaka na po gamay ang Pilipinas, ang cryptocurrency na po ang ninaog. So, manotice din mo, naadyan siya mga up and down moments for each investment platform. Diba? So, dili ba angay na ikalat na to siya sa uban-uban para if one is down, na isa ka mo, nag-average out ni mo siya ba? Reason number two is remember that each investment makes money differently. No? So, na ay capital gains or dividends or cash flow. So, capital gains, pag imo siyang ibaligya, whatever ang imo ang tubo, mo na siya imo makuha na kwarta. Pag once naman dividends ka or like cash flow sama na mga fixed interest rates, time deposits, pag-ibig MP2, bond funds, mahulog ana is na kay madawat na kwarta regardless kung munaog or saka ang market. See? So, kung nakakalat siya based on your investment objective and risk appetite as well, dira nimo makita na during good days or bad days, regardless of what market, you are still okay. Because you are diversifying your funds. The third reason is, kanisha more of a suggestion is, maski na nag-discuss ta about diversification, you still have to do your own research before investing. Dili kay, hala, bitaw no, na-convince ka sa idea na mag-diversify ka, pero nahulog, nagpataka lang po kag butang sa mga sa lain ng mga investments without understanding unsa to sila. Remember that each investment requires a different concept, fundamentals, and technicals. Right? So, kailangan nimo sabton kung unsa ba ang imong gibutangan sa imong kwarta para makita nimo ang iyahang potential value. Question of the day is, of all the things, kading tulo ka book na butang natong na-mention karon, asa ba dire ang imong pinakaganahan and ngano? Right? So, let us know your thoughts in the comment section.